श्री साई राम ऑन दिस होली ओकेशन ऑफ गुरु पूर्णिमा वाइल ऑफरिंग माय हम्बल सैल्यूटेशन टू द लोटस फीट ऑफ भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा अवर मोस्ट बिलवड गुरु आई विश यू ऑल एवरी वन इन दिल्ली फ्रॉम बालाजी कास्ट चेल टू द स्टेट प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ दिल्ली एंड ऑल द एल्डर्स All the Mahilas, all the children, all the young men and women, a holy, healthy, happy Guru Purnima. This is the time that we should think of rededicating ourselves at the lotus feet of Bhagavan and work relentlessly to the cause of His mission. He is the only guru in the history of mankind who has declared that he is God and also all others like us, every one of us is a God. The indweller in everyone is the divinity, the godliness and holiness. Let us all try to realize this fact and try to work up for the cause of mission. The mission is Love all, serve all, help ever, hurt never. While thinking of the last word, hurt never, let us not hurt anyone, even by our thoughts, by our words, and by our deeds. Let us try to confine ourselves to the individual spiritual sadhana and rededicate ourselves at the lotus feet of Bhagavan and stay connected to Bhagavan and His mission. No one else and nothing else should come in the way. And this is the time that we should take a firm resolve that we'll work together. Sahana avavatu, sahanau bhunaktu, sahaviryam karavavahai, tejasvina vadhitamastu mavidvishavahai. This is the time that we should firmly stand by the organization and the mission. At the same time, let us try to work for our own upliftment in spiritual pursuits and stay with Bhagavan. Stay connected to Bhagavan. Stay connected to every one of us. Individually, everything can be accomplished, but at the same time, collectively, much more greater things can be accomplished. So this is the journey from I to V, and this is the day that we can really take a firm resolve to accomplish this journey and achieve this, treat this journey at love, compassion, honesty, integrity, and love for everyone. Jai Sai Ram. Thank you all, and I wish you a holy Guru Purnima.